A neighborhood crime alert now. Police hope surveillance video will help them catch the man who robbed a fast food restaurant. The man walked into the Steak and Shake on Ridge Road earlier this month and told employees he had a gun. He was wearing a hoodie, so you can't really get a good look at his face here. If you happen to know this robber, call Crime Stoppers, the number 352-3040.